Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by and giving me an opportunity. And if you're returning, thank you so much for your continued support. Today I'm going to be planning in my Skinny Classic Happy Planner for the week of August 7th through the 13th. And I'm going to be using stickers from the Summer Icons sticker book by Kel of a Plan. I'm going to go ahead and get started. And flip through here till I get to the stickers I want to use. I do like how Heather has the boxes to match the colors in the spreads so that you don't have to go searching for boxes. Okay, so I'm gonna start with this box here. Put it on Monday. Okay. And I'm gonna use this Sun sticker. Maybe and get it up. Now, poke myself with these. Okay. I'm just going to put that right there. This palm tree also. Oops. All right. Okay. Now over here, I'm going to use dot stickers. Oops. And then I think I'll use this beach chair. Okay, I will also use this bottle of sunscreen. Okay. Now, use these floaties. Use this checklist. And right there. Then I'm going to use this box right there. That's cute, I like that. And over here. That box. And I think that turned out really, really cute. Hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you wouldn't mind hitting the subscribe button before you go, I would greatly appreciate it, and it would most definitely help my channel. And if you'd like to be notified the next time I upload a video, go ahead and hit that bell notification. And again, thank you for hanging out with me today while I completed my weekly spread. I enjoyed your company, and I hope to see you back here soon. And remember, until next time, happy planning!